Welcome to the Barcelona Podcast. It's a YouTube exclusive today. With Barcelona and Real Madrid set to face each other twice in 4 days, I just want to look at this rivalry in La Liga and Copa del Rey by the numbers. Before we get to that, though, I want to remind everybody to find the Barcelona Podcast, that being the full long versions of this show, wherever you find your podcast. All right, let's get right to it. Starting with the Copa del Rey, is the 35th time that these two teams will meet in this competition. In the first 34 meetings in this matchup, Barcelona have two more wins. They're 14, 12, and 8, 8 being the draws there. Lionel Messi has actually never scored against Real Madrid in the Copa del Rey. Malcolm and Jordi Alba are the only two current Blaugrana to score against Los Blancos, while Lucas Vazquez, Gareth Bale, Karim Benzema, and Rafael Varane twice are the current Real Madrid players to hit the back of the net. In the competition, Madrid have scored one more goal than their rival in the tie. Now, the first meeting was all the way back in the semifinal of the competition in 1916. At the time, goal difference didn't matter, so since each team won their home matches, the tie was replayed. The first replay ended 6-6 with Paulinho Alcantara netting a hat-trick for Barcelona and Santiago Bernabeu doing the same for Madrid. Barcelona's Vicenç Martínez would score a brace in the second replay, but Barcelona would fall 4-2. Don't worry though, Athletic Bilbao would win the whole thing in 1916 in the final, 4-0 over Real Madrid. In the Copa del Rey, the more lopsided games have gone in Barcelona's favor. A 5-1 win in 1926 with 4 goals from Josep Samtier was the first win by 4 goals or more in the Copa against their rivals. Madrid followed up in 1943 with an 11-1 result, but Barcelona would respond by winning 5 of the next 7 matches in the competition against them, including a 6-1 win in 1957 through 4 goals from Eulogio Martinez. Madrid's 4-0 win in the 1974 final was the only other Copa del Rey match between the two decided by 4 goals or more. Shifting over to La Liga, Real Madrid have 72 wins to Barcelona 71, plus 34 draws between the two. But Barcelona have scored one more goal than the rivals in that competition, 287 to 286. It should be noted that Luis Suarez, who finally bagged a goal against Sevilla after more than a month off the score sheet, has scored against Madrid in 6 of his last 8 league matches, 9 goals in total. Since Suarez got on the score sheet for the first time against Madrid in March of 2015, Barcelona has 5 wins and 2 draws against their rivals in league action, with Madrid winning just the one match back in April of 2016. Barcelona have only played against Real Madrid 6 times before in March in the Liga, surprisingly, the first time incredibly in 2001. These 6 matchups have resulted in 3 draws, 1 Madrid win, and the last 2 being Barcelona victories. So there you have it, that's Barcelona and Real Madrid in the Liga and Copa del Rey by the numbers. Again, the reminder here, you can find us on Twitter, Facebook, Patreon, everywhere you find your podcast. It's the Barcelona Podcast, and until next time, we'll talk to you soon. And of course, Real Madrid twice in 4 days, Forza Barça!